So how did this happen?
Well, it's really weird. For the longest time, we didn't even know she was there. But that weekend, I was home alone. There were signs.
Signs?
I know, it sounds weird, but that's how it started. At first, they were just small things. And then it got more aggressive.
Hello?
So is that when you found the body?
Yes.
Do you have any idea how long it'd been down there?
No. Like I said, none of us had any idea she was there the whole time. It's like she'd been sitting down there, waiting for someone to find her.